Hey guys, it's Hero. We don't have access to crowns in Bannerlord. Let's make a mod to fix that. In vanilla Bannerlord, there are about 24 helmets that are not available for purchase. They consist of crowns and battle crowns that were designed for kings and queens in the game. But what if you became a king or a queen? You can't have a crown? Let's fix it so any random wanderer with enough money can pretend to be a king. The game can hide certain items from markets by marking them as not merchandise. They do this in the XML with an attribute isMerchandise=false. All we need to do is change that to true. We could go through all the helmets and find the one that we want, or change all of them. The problem with modifying the game files is if the game is updated and the file changes, it will overwrite our change and we'll have to make it again. But if we're just testing something or don't care, then this is fine. Another way is to copy the entire item and paste it into another file. As long as your new file is loaded after the original and the ID is the same, it will overwrite the original. If you're changing one or two crowns, this option would be fine. If you're changing all of them, then this could be a bit more work. An easier way would be to use XSL transformations. With XSLT, we can search for a specific attribute and change it. Here, we're looking for an item node with an attribute of type=head armor and an attribute of isMerchandise=false, and then select the attribute. Then we'll update the value of isMerchandise to true. There are a lot of other items marked as not merchandise that we may not want to end up in the shops, so we'll limit this to head armor. We also limit this to items with the attribute isMerchandise=false, or we would add an attribute to every headpiece in the game. Not bad per se, but we can be more precise with a little extra effort. There are a lot of videos on YouTube that discuss the basics of making XML mods for Bannerlord. Let me know in the comments if you want me to cover it on my channel. Also, I'll add the mod to Nexus Mods and put a link in the description. Now, to actually buy a crown. This could be tedious. We made it possible for the crowns to show up in the markets, but we still have to wait for a smithy to create one. We can improve our chances of finding one by adding a smithy workshop to a town with the right culture. High prosperity will also help. Then keep checking back for the crown. That's it. If I've missed anything, or if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, you may also enjoy these two. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace out.